Can anybody tell?
Some vibration.
So what happened to the mind?
Mind become very quiet.
Manas shanta
rupa
dalata?
Mind became blank.
Silent.
Silent.
See, nam hindina kaladoril kunkuma idiyanta yakkidada gotta? When you face trouble in life, just take your eyes here. Gently. That's all. Nothing else. It's the eye of intuition. Okay, its third eye is called the eye of intuition. Okay, it's intuition. Eye of intuition. Okay. So what happens here? The world has reduced to vibration, sound, and sensation. So another shabda, sparsha, rupa. Prapancha hoitiga. Prapancha hai to shabda, sparsha, rupa. Subbu. You sit in the front here, you have to see the cinema also. Take a chair, just take it, pull that. Hello? I'll take a correct method, class there. See, Subbu, what I'm telling you, okay, whenever I speak of I, the I has two parts, one is changing part and unchanging part. For example, I am mother, I am doesn't change, mother changes. I am husband, I am doesn't change. So always unchanging part we have to go back, reference we have to take. We take the reference, the changing part, okay. So then when we see through the body, eyes, through the body, the world is gross. When you see through the mind, the world is subtle. When we see the world Sakshi, okay, when you see the I am, the world is consciousness. When you see through the Sakshi, the world is subtle thoughts and Maya. When you are pure I am awareness, the world disappears. So like that, we should be able to switch between the viewing instruments. If I see through the microscope, there's microbes I'll see. If you see through the telescope, I see stars and planets. Like that, I should be able to switch the instruments. The third eye is the instrument where I switch from the gross to subtle. The subtle is vibration, light and sound. Okay? ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೆ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತೇನಪ್ಪ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಪುನಃ ಪುನಃ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಹಿಂದಿನ ಕಾಲದ್ರು ಕುಂಕುಮ ಹಚ್ಚಿ ಕುಂಕುಮ ಹಚ್ಚಿ ಯಾಕೆ ಸುಮ್ಮನೆ ಕುಂಕುಮ ಹಚ್ಚೋದು ಕೆಲಸ ಇಲ್ವಾ ಬೇರೆ ಹಾಂ ಬೆಳಗ್ಗೆ ಹಚ್ಚೋದು ಕುಂಕುಮ ಹಚ್ಚೋದು ಕುಂಕುಮ ಹಚ್ಚೋದು ಏನು ಕೆಲಸ ಇಲ್ವಾ ವೈ ದೇವ್ ಡನ್ ನೋಡಪ್ಪ ಪ್ರಪಂಚದಲ್ಲಿ ಕಷ್ಟ ಸುಖ ಬರ್ತವೆ ತಕ್ಷಣ ಮನಸ್ಸನ್ನು ನೀವು ಕುಂಕುಮ ಇದೆಯಲ್ಲ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ತಗೊಳ್ಳೋವು ಓಕೆ ಆವಾಗ ಪ್ರಪಂಚ ಸೂಕ್ಷ್ಮ ಆಗ್ತದೆ ಅಯ್ಯೋ ಕಣ್ಣು ಕುಂಕುಮ ಸೂಕ್ಷ್ಮ ಆಗಿದೆ ಬಿಡ ಅದೇ ಕೆಲವೊಂದ್ಸಲ ಡಿಸಪಿಯರ್ ಆಗಿಬಿಡಿದೆ ಟೇಕ್ ಯುವರ್ ಐಸ್ ದ ಅರ್ಲಿಯರ್ ದೇ ಪರ್ಪಸ್ ದೇ ಹವ್ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಪುಟ್ ದಟ್ ಕುಂಕುಮ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಯು ಫೇಸ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟರ್ಬೆನ್ಸ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಇಮಿಡಿಯೇಟ್ಲಿ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಜೆಂಟ್ಲಿ ಟೇಕ್ ಯುವರ್ ಅವೇರ್ನೆಸ್ ದೇ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಈಸ್ ಸಟಲ್ಡ್ ಸೂಕ್ಷ್ಮ ದಿ ಡ್ಯುಯಾಲಿಟಿ ಇಸ್ ಗಾನ್ ನೌ ಇಟ್ ಹಸ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಸಟಲ್ಡ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಐ ಆಫ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಐ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಟ್ಯೂಷನ್ So now, as you do it, intuition will develop more and mind will become more and more peaceful. And this you can do in the anywhere. Any trouble is there, you can just, as if you are thinking, just close your eyes. Immediately you are there. You change the, from duality, disturbance, to peace. Is it difficult? What's that? Simple. ಆಗತ್ತೆ ಡಿಸ್ಟರ್ಬೆನ್ಸ್ ಬಂದೇ ಬರ್ತವೆ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಡಿಸ್ಟರ್ಬ್ ಬಂದಾಗ ಒಂದು ಕ್ಷಣ ಯೋಚನೆ ಮಾಡೋಣ ಮಾಡಿ ದ ಲೈಫ್ ಇಸ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಸ್ಕ್ರೀನ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗ್ಬಿಡ್ತು ಅರ್ಥದ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಮೂರನೇ ಕಣ್ಣು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರು ಇದಕ್ಕೆಲ್ಲ ಸುಮ್ಮನೆ ಏನೇನೋ ಜನ ಕತೆ ಕಟ್ಟಿ ಬಣ್ಣ ಹಚ್ಚಿ ಏನೇನೋ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮೆಟಾಫಿಸಿಕಲ್ಲು ಅವೆಲ್ಲ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಬೇಕಾಗಿಲ್ಲ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ನಾವು ಯು ಆರ್ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರೂಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ವಿಷನ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಗ್ರಾಸ್ ಟು ಸಟಲ್ ಓಕೆ So now, next instrument is Sahasrara. The other day I told you Dhyana. Dhyana. So in the eyes when you do that, Murne Kandin Nodaga, Prapancha Ide, there is a duality, but the world has become subtle. Okay? The variety in the world has gone. Prapancha Vaidya Hoitu. Variety has gone now. What is the world now? Vibration, light, sound. Yeshta variety hoitu. ಅವನು ಗಂಡಸು ಹೆಂಗಸು ಅವನು ಶತ್ರು ಎಲ್ಲ ಹೋಯ್ತು, ಈಗ ಮೊನ್ನೆ ಉಳಿದದು.
What is second stage?
Third one. No.
I am body.
No. I am always going back to this blue colored wala.
Oh, here I am.
So here still it's the world, grass only. Okay. So thoughts also will be past. It's still the world. I'm just dropping that.
So that means I am conscious. I am going to the present.
Okay. So is this clear? Simple. That's why you put kumkum there. That's why it's called prasada. Prasada means. Do you know what is the meaning of prasada? Prasada means one which makes the mind peaceful. That's called prasada. You thought you had to put kumkum as a ritual, and just to show off that I am a woman who is married or not married. It's nothing to do with that. Okay? It is a meditation practice. Even in the world, prabandhal kutkundaglu, just you can just close your eyes and go there. Immediately mind becomes silent. So that's why these are two, idu dvaita, duality. Idu advaita kadakke honagutte. Advaita hogilla, advaita kadakke honagutte. Non-dual. Kashta idya? Clear, Gayatri? Is it difficult? As simple as that. And world will have always trouble. World will always have disturbance. Okay? So, world disturbance in the world will not stop. But whether I can stop my disturbance internally, you can stop by changing your the way you look at it. Okay? The same enemy, the same friend, enemy and friend now are nothing but vibrations, and you are looking at them at the subtler level. Right? It's as good as saying a scientist has a cup of coffee and a cup of poison. One couple poison is there, one couple coffee is there. As far as scientists are, both are atoms and molecules. Okay? And does he drink both? You drink coffee. But you understand, both are atoms and molecules. Right? Like that, you have to understand, both, everybody is nothing but a play of light and sound. Vibrations. That's why you go there. Nothing but more than vibrations and sound. Look at that, mind will become peaceful. If you look at them as a person, characters, you'll be disturbed. Look at them as a vibrations. Okay? So now next meditation, this is the shifting from when you are immediately in the world, you can always shift back. Prapanthiriddhaga, kandu, adnachakadhagavandu, manushadhagavandu. Ashta, simple. In yen odaga illa. Rama, Rama, Krishna, Krishna, yen illa. Simple ayi. Right? You understand? So now next is Sastrara. I am the world. Ili. Illy, here I see the world. Illy, I am the world. Nimma manasanna sasra kadde mudaga nane prapancha agutane. Because I am the miniature. Yeah. I am actually one with the world. Because yat brahmande tat pindande. Whatever is there in the universe is in me. I am the one with the universe now. Close your eyes. Kanmuchkoli. Nidanamagi manasanna sahasrarada kadite honogi. Take your attention to the sahasrarada meditation which I taught you other day. Sahasrarada kade gamana hogli. Become aware of the Sahasrara. ಸ್ಟೇ ವಿತ್ ದ ಫೀಲಿಂಗ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ದಿ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಅನ್ನೋದು ನಾನು ಅನ್ನೋದು ಪ್ರಪಂಚ. ನಾನು ಐ ಆಮ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. ಎನಿ ಥಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ಫೀಲಿಂಗ್ ಆರ್ ಎಮೋಷನ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್, ಐ ಆಮ್ ದಿ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. ಇಫ್ ದ ವೈಬ್ರೇಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಮಿಸ್ಸಿಂಗ್, ವಿಜುಲೈಸ್ ಗುರು ಟಚಿಂಗ್ ಯುವರ್ ಹೆಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ವೈಬ್ರೇಷನ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಅಗೇನ್. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಒನ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್, ಐ ಆಮ್ ದಿ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. Stay there. I am one with the world. I am the world. ನಿಮ್ಮ ತಲೆಯ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮನಸ್ಸನ್ನು ಸಹಸ್ರಾರದ ಕಡೆ ತಗೊಂಡೋಗಿ ತಲೆಯ ಮೇಲ್ಭಾಗದಲ್ಲಿ ಮನಸ್ಸಲ್ಲಿರಲಿ. ನಾನು ಪ್ರಪಂಚದೊಡಿಗೆ ಒಂದು, ಐ ಆಮ್ ಒನ್ ವಿತ್ ದಿ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್.
asatoma
asatoma
sadgamaya
sadgamaya
tamasoma
tamasoma
jyotirgamaya
jyotirgamaya
mrityorma
mrityorma
amritam gamaya
amritam gamaya
om shanti shanti shantihi लोकाः समस्ताः सुखिनो भवन्तु लोकाः समस्ताः सुखिनो भवन्तु लोकाः समस्ताः सुखिनो भवन्तु हरिः ॐ श्रीगुरुभ्यो नमः हरिः ॐ Slowly opening your eyes. So, Elder Gautadi, anybody has a doubt? Elder Gautadi, Kaita? Everybody is able to? Anybody has a doubt? Anybody has a question?
This third eye meditation.
ತ್ರಾಟಕ ಅಂದರೆ ವಿತ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಐ ಆರ್ ವಿದೌಟ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಐ ಸಿ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ತ್ರಾಟಕ ದಿ ಪರ್ಪಸ್ ದಿ ಆಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೇಮ್ ದಿ ಪರ್ಪಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಸೊ ತ್ರಾಟಕ ಈಸ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಮಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ನರ್ವ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸೀಯಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಒನ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಬೆಂಕಿ ಬೆಳಕು ಬೆಳಕನ್ನು ನೋಡ್ತಾರೆ ಕ್ಯಾಂಡಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಲುಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಪರ್ಪಸ್ ದೇ ಸೇ ಇಸ್ ಯೋಗ ಸಾಧನ which is actually calming the mind. Here, third eye, I am actually giving is a part of the integral practice where at any point of time, how to get back to non-duality. The action is same, the purpose is different, and intention is different. Okay? The same action can be converted into different intentions, different how you do it. So here, the way the purpose of earlier they put the kumkum is any situation in life, you should be able to get back to non-duality. Trataka is a yogic practice to strengthen your eyes and
concentration.
So here there is no concentration. Gently shift your attention from the duality to non-dual way. You don't go to non-duality but at least shifting. Okay? From disturbance of life to calmness. The purpose is same, purpose is different, but action is same. And there the action is how long you stay, 1 minute, 10 minutes, like that. Here I don't stress on the duration. You have attitude. I am shifting to myself. I am. You shift your attention and your position.
Guruji, why is it that as soon as we imagine Guru's hand, this thing starts?
See, it's called Shaktipat.
Okay.
Okay. That I didn't tell you. Shaktipat on the head. So have you seen Guru is blessing on the head, right? Normally the blessing is done on the head. What happens there is there is this center tale mele ondu magu sandagiruvaga ondu jaga itu, it was soft, and the child was in the mother's womb. This area of the brain was soft, illi tale mele bhaga mettigittu. And the jiva entered through that into the womb, into the child at the month age of 6 months, roughly. So then the gate remained open for till child is born. Maybe 2 or 3 or 4 months, the child, this area is soft. Most of the women will know. It's soft. This gate is called gate of Vaikuntha or connection to God. Okay, so now that gate is practically closed until you come across a guru who can open it. You don't know the connection with the consciousness, cosmos. Okay, Vishuddhi Samparka Kadava Brita. Then you start feeling I am individual, you are locked in the body. So then when the guru opens this third eye and actually the practice which I am giving, then your connection to the universe will open up. Okay, for opening up that, there is a chakra in my hand. At this center, palm. That's why this blessing is always done like this. So with that energy flow, I am opening up that locked up center. Now the energy flow becomes smooth. Okay, so now what will happen? The connection is established. And because of your forgetfulness, you forget that. Then just remember Guru's hand there, that it will open up again.
But it's just another imagination, right?
Yeah, but this imagination was not there for you earlier, no? Earlier so many people have blessed their head, hand on their head, no? So this imagination is recollecting, not imagination. Okay, it's a recollecting what happened first time. It's not an imagination. And the moment you do that, there's no imagination now because Guru is there all the time. The energy starts flowing. It's not an imagination in that sense. It's a reality. The Guru one who is there is all the time, everywhere. It's nothing to do with the imagination. It's only recollection. The moment you recollection, you do connection. Okay, it's nothing to do with the imagination. I didn't tell you first time you may visualize, no, right? Imagine them, sight is, light is coming, no imagination, just opening up. So second time is just a recollection of what you do, and the moment you think of Guru, that center gets activated and opens up.
You said there's chakra here. The chakra is always there, it comes by a person.
In my hand. My hand. Huh. Yeah, always there. But the person should receive it, no? He should receive it, accept it, no? I give some food to you, will you accept it? Huh? I mean, there are people who don't accept it, then you will not get it. See, that's where the humility comes. The humility is like this, acceptance. Then it opens up. Yes, otherwise it won't open up. Oh, what will happen? Let me see. No, energy is there, you can't receive it. Your gate is closed from inside. So humility is you allow the gate to be opened from inside, then the gate will be opened from outside. So now, if you practice this, you'll see many situations, any spiritually vibrant environment is there, immediately open up. It's like your compass. A spiritually not vibrant place, it just locks up, says it's not. A spiritually vibrant place, it will open up and says this is very spiritually vibrant. The presence of Guru and God will felt everywhere in this center. Okay, anybody else has a question?
How does the physical presence affect the... It's a subtle thing, right?
What?
Now this is a physical presence, right?
No. What are you? Before that happened, subtle happened, before what are you?
Sorry?
See, you are a gross body, you didn't even know subtle worlds.
Yeah.
So then Guru comes in the gross body only, no? The communication happens in the same plane.
But how can the gross affect the subtle?
Guru is not gross, you are gross. Guru is gross, you are gross, but Guru is gross, subtle and causal and transcendental. So now, when he comes with you in the gross form, the subtle gets opened up. See, when you are gross, you are also looking for the Guru as a gross form. But Guru is already transcendent. So because of that, he is able to operate, that's what I am trying to tell you. All the four planes when he is able to operate, only can Guru as well as disciple. So now, he comes down to the plane of gross and takes you to subtle through that. Your view of Guru is gross. And your view of you is gross more than Guru. But Guru is not, Guru's view is not there, no. It's like you have a stomach ache. For you, stomach ache is the problem. You go to a doctor. He doesn't see your stomach actually. He sees your kidney and liver and all. Okay, then opens, cuts open. Neither Guru doesn't see you as a gross body. His vision is much deeper and different compared to your vision. Where there is gross, is there subtle also? I mean, subtle can exist without a gross? There is a gross, there is a subtle, there is a causal. Do they coexist together? When Guru touches it, he is touching it at the transcendental level. But you are feeling it at the gross level. See, you touch your hand. Are you touching your atoms and molecules? You are not aware of that. Right? Your awareness is only sensation. But in reality, you are touching energy. In reality, you are touching the universe. Okay? That's because of your vision is gross. But the Guru's vision is not that. Guru, when he is touching your subtlest, deepest core. He may touch physically, but he is touching at the deepest level. That's actually is the blessing. Just anybody cannot do it. I mean, still you have some doubt or questions? No, Subho, everything exists at multiple levels. Okay? For example, you exist as a body. But for surgeon, there's a kidney and liver is visible. And that's why he's able to do surgery. Okay. But you say, where is kidney? I am not only seeing pain. But surgeon is able to see that. Guru is able to see your four levels. Physical, subtle, causal and transcendental level. So when he touches it, he doesn't touch it your physical level. He touches from the transcendental level. But you experience at the physical level. That's because of your limitation, not because of Guru's limitation. Otherwise, it's not, the whole thing is not possible. If Guru is also at your level, then what is the journey? how a blind person can heal another blind person? I'm not able to understand your doubt. Is that still doubtful? Because the way you are making face, there seems to be having some doubt.
I mean, the mind is subtler, right, than the body.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, I'm still not able to understand, like, let us say I experience your touch as a sensation, but you don't see it that way.
No, I see at four levels. You see at one level, because of your gross vision.
Mm-hmm.
I see at four levels, transcendental, causal, subtle and gross. When you see one, I see four.
So why is touch even required? I mean,
yeah, if you are receptive enough, touch is not required. You see, your receptivity.
Okay.
For me, any vibration, spiritual vibration, I will start an immediate explosion. I don't need any touch. It is because of your limitation I am touching you, not because of my limitation.
Okay.
And that gives them the location, because mind is running somewhere. It takes your attention to the place, okay, at the gross level. Then gradually settle opens up. So, maybe people are 40 years, 50 years old, they don't even know certain things exist yet. I mean, they are combing, they put in the head, oil, hair bath, it doesn't open up. And people put kumkum every day, they don't know that there is a third eye opens up. Why? Ignorance. So, I am trying to bring your attention at the grosser level, but my intention is not grosser level. If I am also at the grosser level, then what is the difference between you and me? In the sense, and whenever I talk from the all the four levels, causal, subtle, gross, and but communication may be grosser. The speech itself is four level. Para, pashyanti, madhyami, vaikari. Okay, then only you can touch. Otherwise you can't touch.
But at that para level, there's no distinction, right? So
but not for Guru. For you it's there. For you is the para level reality. You know the para level is a concept. For Guru, para level is not concept. Para level is his reality. And he is able to operate all the four levels. That's why he is a Guru. If somebody is in para level, he can't operate. Parabrahma cannot be Guru. Okay? A Guru, living Guru is required, because there is a connection required from all the way, four. That's why always scriptures say, have to have a living master. Unless you have a living master, you can't get the reality. Because the connection from the transcendental to reality, where is the connection? Transcendental is always there, Brahman is always there. Do you know anything? You have a clue about that. That's transcendental. But the transcendental reality has to be, somebody has to translate it to your level of reality. Or you have smart enough, you can transcend to that level. That's also okay. The mind has to become subtle, causal. Then only the connection happens. Now, why I am touching you is to bring your attention to that place. At the same time, my intention is to pull you to the transcendental level. Okay. So, for me, your body is not real. But I know that my touch will be real to your body. Okay. And I will tell you, guarantee you, without a person whose Shakti is awakened, this will not open up at all. That's 100% guaranteed. Okay? He may touch you with flower, put garland, nothing will work. And people do, elders, when we must have taken blessings of many elders, they will touch your head. Does it open up? First of all, they don't know themselves something exists, they just touch a habit.
So the willingness from the sadhaka should be there too.
He has to surrender, accept. The door has to open, the door has to be open from inside and then outside comes this thing. Otherwise it can't happen. The same thing of a person who is sitting and he says, what will happen to me? Nothing will happen because he is not accepting, doesn't accept such reality. The moment you reject that reality, you can't get it. Willingness,
accept. As you said, if willingness is there, even without a guru, with the grace of God, you can feel the...
You don't have to understand the whole thing.
It happened to me, that's why I'm
asking. No, what I'm saying is, but you have to understand the entire spiritual significance. Piecemeal approach.
I had that. Now, after this last class, the thing became very clear to me.
So, without a living master, realization cannot happen. This is the Shiva Shasana. Because, see, conscious mind has to be clear. Okay, the clarity has to come. What I'm trying to tell you, taking each step to you, because I want you to be doubly sure. And for making you doubly sure, I'll spend 4 hours before I can talk. Not because I don't know, but I have to write picture, write imagination. The idea is that. So, conscious, subconscious, unconscious mind, all level touch. But the significance is not. It is an isolated event. And
then I got it too, but it became more clear after that last touch.
I know.
I was in that.
Yes.
I was experiencing
it. You were Srividya Martyrdana.
Srividya meditation is that. That's why. But that the Guru is taking from the third eye to the Sahasrara. That part.
Yeah.
I became very clear.
See, the spirituality, there should not be any amount of doubt in the conscious mind. Illi the block mandirutte. So the whole idea of teaching and interaction is to clarify everything so that you don't have any blocks.
I don't know whether I can ask you. Para Pashyati Vatyama Vaikari. Para is Atma's Vaikari, the final become. Pashyati Vatyama Sulpa.
Pashyati is intellectual level. Madhyam is at the mind level. I'll tell you, I'll take that class separately. Four levels of speech I'll teach you. Para Pashyati Madhyami Vaikari. Para is Atma. Pashyati is Buddhi. Madhyam is manasu, vaikari is speech, body. Okay, mundu bodhi elli gotayda. So you can next, see these are things you can do when you are interacting with the world also. Pratpandali interact madthavalli madabodu. Okay, niveno alle dhyana kutkobekaidre 1 minute just bring back. Yenadre now we lose balance when you are interacting with the world. Balance hobrutade. You can come back anytime. Okay, we're interacting in thick of discussion. Somebody's heated discussion and all. Quickly go back and come back. Immediately you'll reset. Otherwise, what will happen? You are, no, I'll wait till I go home and sit in meditation. No. This you can do in day to day interaction. Practical. All right. So, next is I am here put in now. Shuddha Nama. That is called Bhutakasha, Dharakasha,
Chitakasha. I just wanted to know that our third previous prayer, the third eye meditation was Adakumunchita. He's taking to I am witness.
Third eye.
Third eye.
Third eye is I am witnessing the world,
okay.
Gross world, to I am witnessing subtle world. Right? Third eye is meditation. I am Sakshi of subtle world. Mm-hmm. You are not going to transcendental. You know, Hogila. Transcendental Hogila in time.
What is Sahasrara? Where is it taking?
I am one with the world, subtle world.
Okay.
I am one with the world in the form of energy, Shakti. So here pure I am.
That we already done.
Already done. Okay. Then one more thing is I am Sakshi. Okay, we'll go to Sakshi level meditation. So depending on which situation you have to shift. Depending on situation, you will eliminate shift. Okay. Is it clear? Right, I am telling you these are the roadmaps. This is where you can get stuck up. And here you how you can come back. Okay, let's start Sakshi. Close your eyes. Become aware of your breath. Usin ni gamanisi. Become aware of the breath at the tip of the nostril. Mugina tudiyalli usirannu gamanisi. The breath touches the nostril at some point. Usiru nimma mugina tudiyanna muttade ond kade. Adannu gamanisi. Athava mugina olabhagadalli elle usiru muttade adannu gamanisi. Locate the point where breath is touching the nose at some place. Now take your awareness to the top of the head. Talaya bhagakke honogi. Feel the sensation in the top of the head. The gross or subtle. Stula athava sukshma. Talayannu gamanisi. Feel any vibration or sensation there. Yavade sukshmavada kampana athava vibration na gamanisi. Scan your head inch by inch. Talayanna inch inchagi gamanisi. Any thought or memory comes up, let it come and go. Continue your scanning. Attention should be on the body. When the attention is in the body, body is nothing but sensation. Sharira ondu kampanana mudde. And because your attention is on that, you are not the body. Sharira nanalla. Thoughts appear, I am not the thoughts. But continue your attention on the body from head to toe. Inch by inch, you keep on scanning. Every part of your body scan. Sharira anga anga vanna gamanistavani. Talayinda kalna varige. The face, the ears, the neck, the back, chest, the stomach, thighs, legs, toes, left hand and right hands, fingers, every part of the body, inch by inch, slowly.
ಶರೀರದ ಅಂಗಾಂಗವನ್ನು ಗಮನಿಸ್ತಾ ಬನ್ನಿ, ತಲೆಯ ಭಾಗದಿಂದ ಪಾದದ ಭಾಗದವರೆಗೆ ಇಂಚು ಇಂಚಾಗಿ ಗಮನಿಸ್ತಾ ಬನ್ನಿ. I am aware of the sensations in the body. I am not the body because I am aware of sensations in the body. Thoughts come and go, that's why I am not the thoughts, I am the sakshi, the witness. Sharira badlavanegalannu gamanista idene, hagagi nanu sharira alla, adannu nodta iruva sakshi. Manasinalli yochanegalu bartta ide, adannu gamanista idene. ಹಾಗಾಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ನಾನು ಮನಸ್ಸಲ್ಲ, ನಾನು ಸಾಕ್ಷಿ. ಐ ಆಮ್ ದಿ ವಿಟ್ನೆಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮೈಂಡ್. ವಿತ್ ದಟ್ ಆಟಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ. ಪುನಃ ಪುನಃ ತಲೆಯಿಂದ ಕಾಲಿನವರೆಗೆ, ಕಾಲಿಂದ ತಲೆಯವರೆಗೆ ಉಲ್ಟಾ. ಅಗೇನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಹೆಡ್ ಟು ಹೆಡ್. ಅಸತೋಮಾ ಸದ್ಗಮಯ ತಮಸೋಮಾ ಜ್ಯೋತಿರ್ಗಮಯ ಮೃತ್ಯೋರ್ಮಾ ಅಮೃತಂ ಗಮಯ. ಓಂ ಶಾಂತಿ ಶಾಂತಿ ಶಾಂತಿ. ಲೋಕಾಃ ಸಮಸ್ತಾಃ ಸುಖಿನೋ ಭವಂತು. ಲೋಕಾಃ ಸಮಸ್ತಾಃ ಸುಖಿನೋ ಭವಂತು. ಹರಿಹಿ ಓಂ. ಶ್ರೀ ಗುರುಭ್ಯೋ ನಮಃ. ಹರಿಹಿ ಓಂ. Dhyana continue.
ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಸಾಕ್ಷಿಯಾಗಿರ್ತೇನೆ ದೇಹ ಮನಸ್ಸು ಬುದ್ಧಿಗಳಿಗೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ವಿಪಶ್ಯನ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ನೀವು ವಿಪಶ್ಯನ ಒಂದು 10 ಡೇಸ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಇದ್ದರೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗ್ಬೋದು ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್, ಅದು ಇಂಟೆನ್ಸಿವ್ 10 ಡೇಸ್ ಮಾಡಿಸ್ತಾರೆ. ಸಾಕ್ಷಿ ಆಗಿರೋದನ್ನು ಕಲಿತೀವಿ ಬಾಡಿ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಇಂಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಟಿಗೆ. ಸೊ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಇಂಪ್ರೆಷನ್ಸ್ ಬರ್ತಾವೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾವೆ, ಬರ್ತಾ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ನನಗೆ ಎಫೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ನಾವು ಲೈಫಲ್ಲಿ ಇಂಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡುವಾಗ ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಇಂಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಎ ಸಾಕ್ಷಿ. ವೆನ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ಇನ್ವಾಲ್ವ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಇನ್ವಾಲ್ವ್, ಅದರ್ವೈಸ್ ಕಮ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಎಸ್ ಸಾಕ್ಷಿ ಆರ್ ಗೋ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಟು ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸೆಂಡೆಂಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ಟು ಸ್ವಿಚ್. ದ ಬಾಡಿ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಶಿಫ್ಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಮೂಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಗ್ತವೆ. ದಟ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್, ದಟ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಲೈಫ್. ಮುಂದೋಣ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ ಟು ಯು ವೆನ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಸಿಟಿಂಗ್, ವೆನ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಇಂಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. ನೌ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಮೆನಿ ಸಿಚುಯೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಡಿವೋಷನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ, ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಡು ಜಪ ಚಾಂಟಿಂಗ್. ಜಪ ಇಸ್ ಟೂ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್, ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟರ್ನಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಂಟರ್ನಲ್, ಎರಡು ರೀತಿಯ ಜಪಗಳು, ಬಾಹ್ಯ ಮತ್ತು ಅಂತರಂಗ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಡು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟರ್ನಲ್ ಜಪ, ಓಕೆ, ದಿ ಫಿಸಿಕಲ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಸೀ, ದ ಭೌತಿಕ ಪ್ರಪಂಚ, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಆತ್ಮ ಕವರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಪಂಚಭೂತಾಸ್. ಐದು ಪಂಚಭೂತಗಳಿಂದ ಕವರ್ ಆದ್ದು ಬಾಹ್ಯ ಪ್ರಪಂಚ. ದಿ ಫಿಸಿಕಲ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ದ ಪಂಚಭೂತಗಳು ಬ್ರಹ್ಮನಿಗೊಂದು ಕವರ್ ಅಷ್ಟೇ, ಬಟ್ಟೆ ಕ್ಲಾತ್. ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದರ್ ಇಸ್ ಆತ್ಮ ಓನ್ಲಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಆತ್ಮನ ರೂಪದಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಪಂಚ ಇದೆ ಅನ್ನೋ ಭಾವನೆಯಿಂದ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಅದೇ ಶಿವ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಚಾಂಟ್ ಓಂ ನಮ ಶಿವಾಯ, ದಿ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಈಚ್ ತತ್ವ, ಪೃಥ್ವಿತತ್ವ, ಜಲತತ್ವ, ವಾಯುತತ್ವ, ಅಗ್ನಿತತ್ವ, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿ ಕಾನ್ಷಿಯಸ್ನೆಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಚಾಂಟಿಂಗ್, ನಾಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಕ್ಲಾತ್. ಇದು ಪಂಚಭೂತಗಳು ಬಟ್ಟೆ, ಆ ಬಟ್ಟೆ ಹಿಂದಿರೋದು ಚೈತನ್ಯ, ನನ್ನ ಆತ್ಮ ಚೈತನ್ಯ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಮೊದಲು ಈಗ ಆ ಅಗ್ನಿತತ್ವ, ಇದು ಪೃಥ್ವಿತತ್ವ ತಗೊಳ್ಳೋಣ. ವಿಲ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಅರ್ತ್, ದ ಅರ್ತ್ ಈಸ್ ಕವರಿಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆತ್ಮ, ಆತ್ಮ ಇಸ್ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮ, ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಶಿವ. ಓಕೆ, ಓಂ ನಮ ಶಿವಾಯ. ಸೊ ಟೇಕ್ ಯುವರ್ ಅಟೆನ್ಷನ್ ಟು ಪೃಥ್ವಿತತ್ವ, ವೆರ್ ಎವರ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಇರ್ಬೇಡಿ, ಇನ್ಕ್ಲೂಡಿಂಗ್ ಯುವರ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ರತಿತತ್ವ, ಬಾಡಿ ಸತ್ವ ಪ್ರತಿತತ್ವ, ಶರೀರ ಕೂಡ ಪ್ರತಿತತ್ವ, ಎಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರತಿತತ್ವ ಇದೆ ಅದೆಲ್ಲ, ಸೂರ್ಯ ಚಂದ್ರ ನಕ್ಷತ್ರ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸ್ಥೂಲ ಯಾವುದಿದೆ ಅದು ಪ್ರತಿತತ್ವ. ಓಂ ನಮ ಶಿವಾಯ, ಓಂ ನಮ ಶಿವಾಯ, ಓಂ ನಮ ಶಿವಾಯ, ಶಿವಾಯ ನಮ ಓಂ. ಸೊ ಈಗ ಜಲತತ್ವ, ಎಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲಿ ಜಲತತ್ವ ಇದೆ ಇನ್ಕ್ಲೂಡಿಂಗ್ ಅವರ್ ಬ್ಲಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಜಲತತ್ವ, ನಮ್ಮ ರಕ್ತ ಕೂಡ ಜಲತತ್ವ, ಅದು ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಕವರ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಅವನು ಶಿವ. ಒನ್ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ಕವರ್ಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಶಿವ, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾತ್. ಓಂ ನಮ ಶಿವಾಯ, ಓಂ ನಮ ಶಿವಾಯ, ಓಂ ನಮ ಶಿವಾಯ, ಶಿವಾಯ ನಮ ಓಂ. ಈಗ ಅಗ್ನಿತತ್ವ, ಎಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲಿ ಬೆಳಕಿದೆ, ವೆರ್ ಎವರ್ ದರ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೈಟ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ಲೂಡಿಂಗ್ ದ ಐಸ್, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅಗ್ನಿತತ್ವ. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಕವರಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಆತ್ಮತತ್ವ, ಆತ್ಮವನ್ನು ಕವರ್ ಮಾಡಿದೆ. ವಿ ಆರ್ ಚಾಂಟಿಂಗ್ ಓಂ ನಮ ಶಿವಾಯ ಫಾರ್ ಆತ್ಮ ಥ್ರೂ ಅಗ್ನಿ, ಬೆಳಕಿನ ಮೂಲಕ. ಓಂ ನಮ ಶಿವಾಯ, ಓಂ ನಮ ಶಿವಾಯ, ಓಂ ನಮ ಶಿವಾಯ, ಶಿವಾಯ ನಮ ಓಂ. ವಾಯುತತ್ವ, ಎಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲಿ ಮೂಮೆಂಟ್ ಇದೆ, ಎಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲಿ ಚಲನೆ ಇದೆ ಇನ್ಕ್ಲೂಡಿಂಗ್ ಅವರ್ ಲಂಗ್ಸ್, ನಮ್ಮ ಶ್ವಾಸಕೋಶ ಸೇರಿ, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ವಾಯುತತ್ವ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳೋದು. ಎಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲಿ ಚಲನೆ ಇದೆ ಅದು ಭಗವಂತನ ಶಕ್ತಿ, ಅದರ ಹಿಂದಿರೋನು ಶಿವ. ಓಂ ನಮ ಶಿವಾಯ, ಓಂ ನಮ ಶಿವಾಯ, ಓಂ ನಮ
namah Shivaya.
Om namah Shivaya.
Shivaya namah Om.
Shivaya namah.
ಈಗ ಆಕಾಶ ತತ್ವ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಡೆ ಆಕಾಶ ಇದೆ, ನಮ್ಮ ಒಳಗೆ ಹೊರಗೆ ಆಕಾಶ ಇದೆ. ಆತ್ಮತತ್ವಕ್ಕೆ ಆಕಾಶ ಕವರ್ ಆಗಿದೆ. ದಿ ಸ್ಪೇಸ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕವರಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್. ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಈಸ್ ಶಿವ. ಓಂ ನಮ ಶಿವಾಯ.
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 ಶಿವಾಯ
ನಮಃ.
ಶಿವಾಯ ನಮಃ.
ಸೊ ಇದು ಬಾಹ್ಯ. ನಾವು ಇಂಟರ್ನಲ್ ಯು ಚಾಂಟ್ ಓಂ ನಮ ಶಿವಾಯ, ಯು ಗೋ ಥ್ರೂ ಫೈವ್ ಚಕ್ರಾಸ್. ಮೂಲಾಧಾರ ನ ಮಣಿಪುರ ಸ್ವಾದಿಷ್ಠಾನಮ್ಮ ಅನಾಹತ ಮಣಿಪುರ ಶಿ ಅನಾಹತ ವಾ ಯ ಓಂಕಾರ ಆಜ್ಞಾ ಚಕ್ರ. ಶಿಫ್ಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಅಟೆನ್ಷನ್ ದೇ. ಓಂ ನಮಃ ಶಿವಾಯ.
ಶಿವಾಯ.
ಓಂ ನಮಃ ಶಿವಾಯ.
ಶಿವಾಯ.
ಓಂ
ಓಂ
ನಮಃ
ಶಿವಾಯ.
ಶಿವಾಯ. ಓಂ
ಓಂ
ನಮಃ
ಶಿವಾಯ.
ಶಿವಾಯ. ಓಂ ನಮಃ ಶಿವಾಯ. ನಮಃ
ನಮಃ
ಶಿವಾಯ.
ಶಿವಾಯ.
ಓಂ
ಓಂ
ನಮಃ
ನಮಃ
ಶಿವಾಯ.
ಶಿವಾಯ.
ಓಂ
ಓಂ.
ಸಿಟ್ ಸೈಲೆಂಟ್ಲಿ. ಬಿ ಅವೇರ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಆಜ್ಞಾ ಚಕ್ರ. ಸೊ ನೌ ಯು ಆರ್ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಎಟ್ ಎ ಸಟಲ್ ಲೆವೆಲ್. ಮನಸ್ಸು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕುಂಕುಮ ಹಚ್ಚುವ ಕಡೆ ಭ್ರೂಮಧ್ಯನೇತ್ರ ಇಡ್ಡಿ. ಮನಸ್ಸು ಶಾಂತವಾಗಿರೋದನ್ನು ಗಮನಿಸಿ. ಬಿಕಮ್ ಅವೇರ್ ಆಫ್ ವೈಬ್ರೇಷನ್, ಸಟಲ್ ಸೌಂಡ್, ಲೈಟ್.
ಲೋಕಾಃ ಸಮಸ್ತಾಃ ಸುಖಿನೋ ಭವಂತು.
ಹರಿ ಓಂ ಶ್ರೀ ಗುರುಭ್ಯೋ ನಮಃ. ಹರಿ ಓಂ. ಓಪನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಐಸ್. ಸೊ ಚಾಂಟಿಂಗ್ ಈಸ್ ಗುಡ್ ಇನ್ ಎ ಗ್ರೂಪ್. ಒಂದು ಗ್ರೂಪಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೋದು. ದೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಪ್ಯೂರಿಫೈ ದ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಇನ್ ವೈಬ್ರೇಷನ್. ಆರ್ ನಮಗೇನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ನಮಗೆ ವೆನ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ವೆಲ್,
ಆರೋಗ್ಯ ಸರಿಯಿಲ್ಲದಿದ್ದಾಗ ಅಥವಾ ವೆನ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ಸಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಸ್ಸು ಅಲ್ಲ ಮೂಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತದೆ ಬ್ರೆತ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಬಾಡಿ ಮೇಲೆ ಫೋಕಸ್ ಮಾಡೋಕೆ ಕಷ್ಟ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ದೆನ್ ದ ಚಾಂಟಿಂಗ್ ಈಸ್ ಐದರ್ ಮೆಂಟಲ್ ಚಾಂಟಿಂಗ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಲವ್ ದಿಸ್ ಚಿಂಗ್ ಚಾಂಟಿಂಗ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಫುಲ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್. ಅಗೇನ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಯು ಟು ಅಟೆನ್ಷನ್ ಟು ಗೋ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಟು ಆತ್ಮ ವಿತ್ ದಟ್ ಚಾಂಟಿಂಗ್. ಸೊ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟರ್ನಲ್ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟರ್ಬಿಂಗ್ ಇದೆ ಬಾಡಿ ಡಿಸ್ಟರ್ಬ್ ಬಾಡಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ನೋವಿದೆ ದೆನ್ ಯು ಕಾಂಟ್ ಫೋಕಸ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ಆತ್ಮ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದ ಬಾಡಿ. ಆವಾಗ ಯು ಟು ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ಆತ್ಮ ಥ್ರೂ ಚಾಂಟಿಂಗ್. ಓಕೆ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮಚ್. ಸೊ ನೌ ಒನ್ ಮೋರ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್. ಸಿ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಟೆಲಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಡಿಪೆಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ಸಿಚುಯೇಷನ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಡಿಪೆಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ಸರ್ಕಮ್ಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ರೈಟ್. ಸೊ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ದ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಹೋಲ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸಸ್ ಹೋಲಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಎವರ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಎವರ್ ಡಿಪೆಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ಸಿಚುಯೇಷನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಯು ಟು ಅಪ್ಲೈ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಯಾವ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಅನ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋತೋ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಬಟ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಒಂದು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರಬೇಕು ಅಂದರೆ ಅದು ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಸಡನ್ ಆಗಿ ಬರೋಲ್ಲ. ಅದು ಯು ಟು ಕೀಪ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಅದೇ ಸಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್ ರಾಬಿನ್ ಫಿಶಿಂಗ್ ಎರಡು ದಿವಸಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದ್ಸಲ ಒಂದು ದಿವಸಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದ್ಸಲ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರಬೇಕು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಸಡನ್ ಆಗಿ ಒಂದು ದಿವಸಕ್ಕೆ ಬೇಕಾದಾಗ ಬರಲ್ಲ ಅದು. ಓಕೆ ನಾವು ಫ್ರಮ್ ಚೈತನ್ಯ ಆತ್ಮ ಟೂ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಕಮ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಅನದರ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಪ್ರಾಣ ಮನಸ್ಸು ಮತ್ತು ಪ್ರಾಣ ದ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಣ ಅಪಿಯರ್. ಮೈಂಡ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ನೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಶಕ್ತಿ ಜ್ಞಾನಶಕ್ತಿ ಪ್ರಾಣ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ರಿಯಾಶಕ್ತಿ ಮೂರಿದೆ ಇಚ್ಛಾಶಕ್ತಿ ಜ್ಞಾನಶಕ್ತಿ ಕ್ರಿಯಾಶಕ್ತಿ.